Also new tonight, the Creekmore Park train in Fort Smith will be full operation this summer. Starting May 8th and running through October 23rd, you'll be able to ride the train on the weekends mainly, and then a few days during the week, during the summer. Schedule is on the City Parks Department Facebook page. There's no cost to ride the train, but donations are welcome. Today would have been a perfect day to do that. Tomorrow, they're going to have to put it back away because it's supposed to snow.